Another way to release stress and anger is alcohol. After a stressful day at work, coworkers like to stop by the bar and have a few drinks. This is also a way to relax and release tension that we build up during the day. Let's talk a little bit about alcohol as one of the ways to deal with excess anger. One of the reasons that people drink alcohol is because of their inability to manage anger. Those people can be divided into two groups. Group number one, people with hidden aggression. Hidden aggression is an inability to manage anger. It makes people drink alcohol because alcohol relaxes the body and creates a different type of reality. Alcohol helps to weaken the intensity of a problem. A person who drinks can relax and forget about his stress during the time he's drinking. Second group of people, people with active aggression. Some people who drink alcohol become aggressive and violent. They are holding on to an intense anger inside of them. When sober, they have some control of their feelings, but don't know how to deal with them in a healthy way. They start drinking because alcohol lowers their control level. They don't care anymore about what other people will say or think about them. They don't consider the consequences of their actions. Alcohol helps them to express their anger. An angry drunk person often releases his anger in one of the worst possible ways, by being physically violent and abusive.